My name is Kirstie Ennis. I am a retired sergeant out of the United States Marine Corps. I was a 6199, which is an aerial door gunner, on June 23rd, 2012, while performing combat resupply missions out to FOB Nowzad. My helicopter went down. I sustained various injuries, resulting in 43 surgeries, to include an above-the-knee amputation. As you can imagine, as with anybody who deals with something traumatic, there's the stress and symptoms of PTSD that comes along with it.